I do not understand the human race that has so little love for creatures with a different face. Treating animals like people is no madness or disgrace. I do not understand the human race.
I wonder, why do we treat animals like animals? Animals treat us so very well.
The devoted way they serve us
and protect us when we're nervous.
Oh, they really don't deserve us.
All we give them is heck.
Tell me, how else man repays them? Do we ever think to praise them?
No, we don't, and that dismays them, you can tell.
We are riddled with ingratitude.
We give no love or latitude.
In every way our attitude is well. Like animals. Why do we treat animals like animals? How can people be so inhumane?
Cows and chickens work to feed us.
Dogs and horses show they need us.
And though cats don't always heed us,
their affection is plain.
What do? We neglect them. We do nothing to protect them.
We reject them, don't expect them to complain.
We ignore them or we beat them.
When we're hungry, then we eat them.
It's appalling how we treat them. It's insane. Like animals.
We humiliate and murder and confine them.
We create their wretched status, then we use it to malign them.
I mean, why should we say treat him like a dog?
Why should we say working like a horse?
Why should we say eating like a hog when what we mean is eating like a man?
Don't we? Of course.
A man of ill repute is called a weasel or a rat.
A woman you dislike becomes a vixen or a cat.
As family that is blessed with healthy reproductive habits, occasions the remark, well, you know them, they breed like rabbits.
She's as stubborn as a mule.
He's as stupid as an ox.
She's as slimy as a snake.
He's as crafty as a fox.
Remarks like that really get my goat. Why don't we say noble as a frog? Why can't we say wealthy as a hen? True, we say devoted as a dog, but what we should say is chic as a giraffe, pretty as a pig. Hey, that'll be a big day, won't it? But when? When will we stop treating them like animals? Is the human race entirely mad?
Women see a baby goat skin,
or a lambskin, or a stoat skin,
and to them it's just a coat skin.
Oh, it's terribly sad.
When you dress in suede or leather, or some fancy fur or feather,
do you stop to wonder whether for a fad
you have killed some beast or other? That you're wearing someone's brother, or perhaps it's someone's mother, in which you're clad. Like animals, like animals.
Like animals.
It's true, we do not live in a zoo.
But man is an animal too. So why can't you like me?